When Kalon and I married and I moved to North Dakota, I had opportunity to teach Sabbath school up there one time, and the topic was Revelation. And we were studying Revelation 12. And the Lord gave me music to Revelation 12, 7 through 11. And I talked to Kalon this morning. I said, you know, that song would be fitting with what the Lord laid on your heart to share. And so I asked him if there was a little section of narration in here, and if he's comfortable with it, maybe he'll sing with me too. But I don't know. But he's going to do a little part of narration in the middle of the song. So if you want to open your Bibles to Revelation chapter 12, Revelation 12, and it's verses 7 through 11.
Great dragon was cast out into the earth, and his angels were cast out with him. And I heard a loud voice saying in heaven,
now has come salvation and strength, and the kingdom of our God, and the power of his Christ. For the accuser of our brethren is cast out, which accuses him be. Thank you.